pressure.
If Mike had had the hair he has today, we wouldn't have been late for our wedding.
He said if Mike had...
Had the hair he has now, we wouldn't have been late for our wedding.
I think it's taking his accident.
No, I remember.
I wasn't going to cut it, I think, but we were just taking direction.
Mike had a pro.
Yeah.
I went to get film.
I want to see Kiss. Does anybody have any glasses we can bang together? Kiss. Get it ready. Wait, not yet. One, two, three, four. All right, now we gotta pop the cork. And then, do you know how to do that?
You shake it off and then you shake it.
Show you how to pop the cork.
Scott's the chef, you know.
Well, you gotta be good all you want to.
We want to see a castle.
Show pops.
You pour it and then it goes like an olive.
Stage two.
It looks like a border.
Yeah. Okay. You guys hold one.
Champagne.
Okay, now get
you're
a picture
of that. Kiss you, kiss. But I'll do the one here.
I can't.
Hang on. Hold that pose. Ready? Yeah.
That's not good enough. We need to do
it. I'm getting good pictures.
Keep doing it.
Okay, who wants champagne?
Okay, do that.
Sure.
Whoever guessed. You're the best. Okay, I got it. Okay, I'm gonna start and we're gonna go around. Everybody has to say a couple words. Okay. To the greatest couple.
Who ever lived.
Okay. Somebody.
Does it have to rhyme or?
No.
Good luck. I'll be here a while.
All right, you just
so show that 25 years of marriage can still be happy.
And still look that good.
Well, we're happier now than we ever were.
We love you. Cheers. We love you. I said that.
You did?
Yeah. And wonderful kids and great parents.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't.
Yeah. Then you used one of the two words.
Nick, did you want champagne? Autumn, do you like champagne?
No, thanks.
And I don't like it either.
Hey, Rick, are
you on
the
road?
Why are you drinking it?
I don't know.
What about you, photographer? You
no, I'm exempt.
I love these things.
Or you got the
same. I'm doing a video.
So you like your cake?
For me. I love it.
They're all gone.
All right, we're going to cut the cake.
Light the candle.
Should the bride have to cut the cake?
Light the candle.
The bride has to cut the cake.
Should I light the candle?
Yes.
What you want to do?
That's true. Mom, do you have your lighter right here?
Not good.
No, it's right there.